Hello, Scientific American. I'm going to do my best to try to fool a computer with the following rig. Here we have Steve reading with a lamp, which of course in broad daylight is completely absurd. And there's going to be no Photoshop whatsoever done in this shot. The only thing that the strobes are for is to compensate for the outrageous shadows to make the script, or to make the shot look a little bit more balanced. That's that. Enjoy.